So what we'll be calling on is good old-fashioned blunt force trauma, horsepower, heavy-duty cast iron, pile-driving punches that will have to hurt so much they'll rattle his ancestors. Every time you hit him with a shot, it's gotta feel like he tried kissing the express train. Yeah, let's start building some hurting bombs.
Missionary. I was raised in the Orient. And as a young white boy over there, I needed to learn how to fight, as you can imagine. I remember I went to my first martial arts teacher and he says, "So why do you come to me?" And I say, to learn how to fight. And he says, "Oh, so you want to hurt people. But do you want to be great?" I say, "Yeah. He says, "Then first learn how to heal people, to be great. To hurt people is easy."
Okay, that's enough. Why don't you go sit down?